So friends, what is the diagnosis of yesterday's video? The same patient had undergone hysteroscopy in 2015 and the picture was shown in this video. There were hyperpigmented black spots throughout the uterine cavity, densely packed, denotes the blood vessels in the endometrium and subendometrium. The tissue biopsy report was late secretory phase of endometrium during that period. This time the hysteroscopy picture was more or less similar with the last time, with hyperpigmented blood vessel, but this time the density was less. Additional endometrial polyps were also present this time. The picture looks like present in the endometrial vascular dystrophy, first described by Jack Hamu in 1991, a distinct but rare hysteroscopic finding. The pathogenesis was unclear. Seen in patients who undergo hysteroscopy in luteal phase of menstrual cycle or who are on progesterone therapy, the differential diagnosis being Rendu-Osler-Wabler disease, telangiectasis, arteriovenous malformation of skin, mucous membrane and viscera were detected. Fernando Bulan confirmed on biopsy and electron microscopy that this was presence of RBCs in the endometrial glands. How the blood reaches the endometrial glands, the phenomenon is not known, but could be a part of normal menstrual cycle. Pyality described the spontaneous disappearance of this in the very next cycle of menstrual cycle. Now this picture is a recent one, which shows densely packed, but not the density has decreased with the additional presence of the endometrial polyp. What we did this time was, we used a mini elite hysteroscopic morcellator and we did a hysteroscopic directed curettage and also polypectomy. In our series of 9000 cases, we came across 3 such cases, all of which were of benign pathology. We are waiting for the histopathology report of the same patient now.